not DreamTeam, welcome back to another video. So first things first, if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Do me a quick favor, hit that subscribe button. That way you can join the best family on YouTube, and while you're at it, make sure you hit that post bell notification. That way when you upload, never miss a video, and you can keep it lit with the 24/7. Okay guys, so look, we're back on the grind on YouTube again, and we're trying to, for the most part, upload consistently. You guys, 11 at least of reactions, you want more of it. I know it gets a little bit repetitive, but don't worry, I got a treat for you guys. I am doing a double upload today, so you will see another reaction. I won't give away the surprise because then you'll probably know who it is, or who they are, I should say, but we'll check that out. But this one here, everybody has been telling me from Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all the DMs, been telling me we gotta react to this one. I'm not quite sure what it is though. I know it says movie. I'm assuming that it's a short film. I don't think it's a song. Maybe it's a little project, a solo project that she decided to work on. Like I said, I have been out of the loop for a while when it comes to Blackpink, let alone Lisa. So we're gonna check it out. I'm super excited because it's Lisa, so you already know how I feel about that. So yeah, let's go. I'm pretty sure it's like a short film, like a little a project, just something that she just wanted to be creative with. Maybe she had like some spare time and she just wanted to make something happen. And I love her versatility. Like, I know I could be a little biased. No, I am biased when it comes to Lisa. Yo, y'all finna make me turn up. Yo, her style is so swavy right now. I don't know what it is. It ain't hot in here. Yo, that is fire. It's the fit for me. Yo, it's Lisa. She's swavy, bro. Come on. This is crazy. Yo, what do I gotta do to, yo, it ain't hot, yo, it's hot for real, for real. I'm not even tapping, it's hot, for real, for real. See, I just wanna, do they make them like Lisa anymore? That is so fire. Guys, hang on, bro. It's hot for real, no cap, it's hot. Oh, I got so much to say. No, like on some real shit, it's hot, like for real, I'm not capping, bro. Yo, is that it? Cause, yeah, so it's just credits. Okay, hang on. Let me get right, because I'm hot, I'm stuttering, it's the anxiety. I just got so much to say, give me a second. Okay, this is why I like Lisa to me is just going down as a GOAT. Let's talk fashion sense, right? The girl is so, her style is impeccable. She is literally versatile and flexible with any sense of fashion. You can put her in a trash bag with rain boots on and like winter gloves in the middle of summer and she would still be the coldest out here. Do you know what I mean? Like I'm telling you, I get too excited, guys. I get too excited when I talk about Lisa. Look, the first outfit she had on, I mean, with the sports top, I mean, the pants and then the suit, the blazer, the jacket, like, and the way she was moving, like, it's so, that is fire to me. And there's a slim to, like, none chance that artists can pull that off. You know what I mean? Female artists, you just can't pull that off. You know what I mean? You have to have that certain look to be able to pull that off. Then she goes from that look to a sexy type of look. You know what I mean? And she can still pull it off. It's the attitude. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's the demeanor that she holds, the energy that she exerts. It's like, I know I'm the shit, but I'm humble enough to, like, do you know what I'm trying to say? Because I'm having a hard time to express it. Like, she's so humble with who she is as a person and, like, you know, her just with what she has. But at the same time, she knows she's a bad mother. You know what I'm saying? Like, and her energy exerts that. And it's the attitude. It's the look in her eyes and the way she moves. Like, she communicates. She said everything I needed to know without saying a word. So it's crazy. Like, she's so flexible when it comes to just her individuality, right? That's first and foremost, right? But then when you see her as an artist, I mean, it's one after the other. Once again, I say it. There's not too many artists that can outdo themselves every performance, let alone every song, right? And Lisa is that one percentile that could actually do it. Every single thing that she does, one on top of the other, it's a banger. You're like, no, this is it, this is it. Like, no, her greatest hit was in Blackpink, or no, this was great, like her greatest solo song ever. Whatever the case may be, she can't outdo this. And then she drops something else, something minor. It's like a light flex, like, I'll just kick it out just cause. And then that literally like just takes off and is way better than what she did last time. You're like, there's no way. How can somebody keep performing like top Lisa? What, I don't know what to say. It sounds like I'm fanboying, which, okay, so what? Yeah, I am a little bit, right? But then again, it's Lisa. But then at the same time, that's just somebody who is watching somebody at their finest, like at their craft. I'm not an artist, you know what I mean? I don't record music, I don't do any of that. But to watch, and I don't care if you were a painter, I don't care if you were a construction worker, whatever, you could build, you could mold, whatever it is that you do, when I'm watching you do it, and I'm watching somebody like a master at their craft, I give you your flowers, because that's so intriguing to me. To watch somebody perform and do what they love, what they passion, and a sense of emotion, to do it at a high level, and to want to be the greatest at what they do, but also in a sense to where they're comfortable with themselves and who they are and what they create, but always still looking for a challenge, like, I know I could do better, or what can I come up with that's even better than my last sense of creativity? Do you know what I mean? And that's what I love about Lisa, because she challenges herself, her work, and her art form at a high level all time. You know what I mean? I don't feel like she's in competition with anybody other than herself. But if she was in competition with somebody, you're not fucking with her. Yeah, do you know what I mean? Like, she's that humble to say, like, listen, I'm not in competition, but if you do try to come this way, I'm fucking you up. You know, like, I feel like that's how she is. And that's what this, every time I watch her, I could talk on and on and on about Lisa. But I mean, you see what I saw. Like, we watched the same thing. We see and saw and saw and seen. I know y'all see what I saw and I saw what y'all seen. We synced it together. We synced it. But yeah, guys, in the comment section down below, let me know what you thought about the video and what's actually going on here. Is this a short film? Was it just a project she wanted to drop? And also, was that her singing that song or rapping that song? Whatever it was, because that was crazy. I couldn't tell who it was. But to me, it kind of sounds like LMA. And I might be just a little bit off. Probably completely off. But if it was her, just let me know. I just want to know. That was curious. Yeah, comment section down below belongs to you. Let me know what you guys think. Anything that I see in the comment section down below, that's what we're reacting to. Telling you we're on the grind. We're staying consistent, trying to be a little bit more consistent than what we used to. We're back. I feel great, Dream Team. I love you guys. You already know how we rocking. I do got a bonus video dropping for you guys because I know the Lisa content has been repetitive. But, I mean, hey, like, yeah, I love me some Lisa and I know you did too. So, yeah, after you watch this video, make sure you check out the bonus video. I know you guys are going to love it. I love you. Until next time, peace.